Very good morning, children. Welcome to the psychology classroom. I hope you all are fine and you all are working toward your next exam, which is very important for you all to prepare. Firstly, I should provide you the details. You can see the date 24-12-21. Class 12C. Subject psychology. But obviously we are doing the revision. In terms of the revision, we are preparing ourselves for the term 2. In your term 2, the chapter which is going to be come, in which the chapter which we have started is psychological disorder. In psychological disorder, I discuss with you one of the psychological disorder, which is anxiety disorder. So now I am going to discuss with you the next kind of disorder, which is somatoform disorder. Here you will find out the word somatoform. Somato mein aapko ek word mil raha hoga, you will find out soma. The word soma means body. Somatoform disorder में जो soma word है, it means body. So obviously, so this disorder is known as bodily related disorder. It is some kind of bodily related disorder. ये कैसा disorder है? ये body से related disorder है. Basically, what is happening in this disorder, in this kind of abnormal behavior, the person or the patient complained of physical symptom. But there is no any physical disease found in the patient and no any kind of physical or organic cause behind that symptoms. Basically, जो patients होते हैं वो physical symptom report करेंगे, मुझे headache हो रहा है, my stomach is paining, I am unable to walk, I am paralyzed from my hand is not moving. So these things are discussed by the patient. But जब उनकी test होते हैं, when their test was done, when their reports came, so report was found to be very normal. Normal means they do not have any kind of disease. They are completely perfect. But still they complained of, it means the problem is not in the body, it is in the mind. They are not having any kind of physiological problem or physical problem, they have a kind of psychological problem. उन्हें किसी भी तरह का कोई physiological problem नहीं होता, उन्हें psychological problem होता है, which is completely in their mind, जो कि उनके mind में होता है. ओके अंडरस्टूड. ओके आगे बढ़ते हैं. सो दिस यू कैन राइट डाउन रिगार्डिंग दिस वन. सो राइटर फॉर्म डिसऑर्डर इज बॉडी रिलेटेड डिसऑर्डर. Somatoform disorder is somatoform disorder is soma means body. Somatoform disorder is bodily related disorder where patient complains of physical symptom but no such kind of problem is there. So metaphoric disorder is bodily related disorder where patient complains of physical symptom but no such kind of problem is there in the person. So metaphoric disorder is bodily related disorder where patient complains of physical symptom but no such kind of problem is there in the person. ठीक है, यू कैन राइट डाउन दिस इन योर कॉपी. नाउ योर पेपर इज गोइंग टू बी सब्जेक्टिव, सो ऑब्वियसली यू रिक्वायर द कंटेंट एंड द मोर एंड मोर यू हैव टू राइट डाउन. सो आई होप यू ऑल हैव रिटन. नाउ let's discuss about its type. It is also categorized into some parts and types. What are the categorization and types? The first is somatization. Second is conversion. Third is conversion. Third is hypochondriasis. Fourth is pain. Basically, somatoform disorder is categorized into these four parts. This categorization is given in the earlier part of the syllabus, so you should have a knowledge and awareness about this one. Now in this year, it is categorized into some kind, like first is illness, which is known as somatization. Okay, illness disorder and somatization. Let's सेकेंड इज इनलेस एंजाइटी डिसऑर्डर, इनलेस एंजाइटी डिसऑर्डर, इनलेस एंजाइटी डिसऑर्डर एंड थर्ड इज कन्वर्जन. Right now in your book you will find out this three categorization: somatization, illness anxiety disorder, and conversion. But there are some other things are also related to the somatoform. You should have an awareness. You should have a knowledge about it. Firstly, you should note it down. आप इसे नोट डाउन कर लीजिए. Then I am going to discuss with you these things one by one. Now, firstly is the somatization. Somatization means disorder which is related to the illness, bimari, any kind of illness. And the isme kya hota hai, jo patient hote hain, they complained of some of the physical illness in their body, like they suffer from fever or headache. So these kind of illnesses they report. But when their test was done, no any kind of things are found. Second is the illness anxiety disorder. Illness anxiety mein, the difference between somatization and illness anxiety is only difference of anxiety. Only there is a difference of anxiety. In somatization, illness report karte, but illness anxiety disorder mein, it is accompanied with the anxiety. It is followed up by the anxiety. Illness anxiety disorder में anxiety भी आ जाता है. Anxiety is also come under this one. Means the patient is suffering from any kind of illness and disease, and meanwhile they also have an anxiety. It anxiety भी उनके अंदर होती है, और it is a combination of somatization and anxiety disorder. Okay. The third one is the conversion. The third one is the conversion. Conversion disorder. Conversion disorder में usually जो patient होते हैं वो paralysis का report करते हैं. Conversion में paralysis, they report of paralysis. ठीक है? Basically you can say that the loss or loss of any part of the body. उनको लगता है उनके body का कोई ऐसा part है जो कि miss है. ठीक है? Same here, somatization is the same, conversion is the same. Now, pain disorder. Pain disorder is a disorder which come under the somatoform disorder, and where the patient report of extreme pain. Pain, dard. Okay, pain report करते हैं कि बहुत extreme pain है, और जो कि they are unable to cope up with it. So pain disorder. Next is hypochondriasis. Hypochondriasis में the patient basically report of some serious illnesses. The basic difference between somatization or hypochondriasis is that उसमें एक illnesses level is mild. फीवर बोल रहे हैं, कफ बोल रहे हैं, या स्टमक पेन बता रहे हैं. बट इन हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस द रिपोर्ट ऑफ सीरियस इलनेसेस विच इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी क्योर्ड. उनको वो ऐसे इलनेसेस रिपोर्ट करेंगे जिसको हम क्योर भी नहीं कर सकते. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल द रिपोर्ट ऑफ कैंसर, दे रिपोर्ट दैट दे आर हैविंग कैंसर, दे रिपोर्ट दैट दे आर हैविंग एड्स. ओके, ऐसे डिजीजेस जिनको क्योर भी नहीं किया जा सकता, तो ऐसे डिजीज को वो रिपोर्ट करते हैं. Fine. In pain disorder, report of extreme pain report extreme pain conversion loss of part of the body. Like paralysis, loss of part of the body, paralysis. ठीक है, एग्जाम्पल है, पैरालिसिस एग्जाम्पल है. थर्ड, हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस. हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस में रिपोर्ट रिपोर्ट सीरियस एनालिसिस लाइक कैंसर, एड्स, हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस, कन्वर्जन डिसऑर्डर, पेन डिसऑर्डर. द थ्री आई हैड मेंशन्ड ओवर हियर, प्लीज नोट डाउन. Okay, moving to the next. Somatization. सोमेटाइजेशन में रिपोर्ट इलनेसेस लाइक फीवर, स्टमक पेन, रिपोर्ट इलनेसेस लाइक फीवर, स्टमक पेन. हियर आई हैव रिटन फीवर, F-E-V-E-R. ओके, स्टमक पेन. ओके, इलनेस एंजाइटी रिपोर्ट इलनेसेस एक्कॉम्पनीड विद एंजाइटी. Report illnesses accompanied with anxiety. Please note down. So, sorry, all the description I had given and all the things I had discussed with you about the somatoform disorder, okay, which is also one of the disorder, you should note it down. Okay, so I hope children you understand about this disorder properly. Okay, it is a disorder where the person is having a kind of psychological problem. Might be you feel surprised and you feel amazed, like what this kind of disorder is. Is the aisa bhi koi disorder hota hai, is any kind of disorder, is this aisa bhi kuch hota hai. But yes children, this is happening with some of the people who is suffering from this problem, they understood it, and every time they rely on the medicines, they always think that they are ill, they are always have such kind of mindset, so they made their body like that one, they made their mind like that one, and they always rely on medication. Every time they take the medicines and every time they frequently visit to the doctors. Okay, these are some of the activities which was done by the people who are suffering from this disorder. Their family life get affected, their work life get affected, they are having an adjustment problem, they are unable to adjust on any new places, they are unable to have their social life also. So everything is disturbed, their family life, their occupational life, their social life, ये सभी चीज़ें disturb होती हैं. Is it clear? I hope you all have written it down. So those who suffer from this disorder, they know about it more, and their family members knows about it more than what they had experienced. Okay, you are unable to understand, but and sometimes it is not like that, it can't be cured with the therapy, with the therapeutic sessions. This is something, a kind of behavioral problem, okay, and a kind of maladaptive behavior. Through the help of behavior therapy, we are able to change the maladaptive behavior into adaptive one. Okay, but obviously the change will not happen and come in a single day, in a one day. It takes time. They have to visit to the doctor, they have to consult to the psychiatrist, and with the time they will be able to adjust with this problem. So I hope whatever the things I had discussed with you in this video, you are able to understand it. Please go through your NCRT, this topic, okay? Go through it properly, go through it line by line, okay? And watch the video also. So if you are having any doubt, come up with the questions. We will going to discuss these questions in the classroom definitely on a priority basis. Go through the papers also, the previous year papers. What are the kind of questions are asked from it? Let me tell you, from this particular topic, many times in previous year paper, it is a topic, the questions are asked very frequently. Like in the 2 marks also, it can be asked, define pain disorder. Yeah, what is hypochondriasis? So if you don't have an awareness about this one, what is hypochondriasis, what is pain disorder, what is conversion? Okay, conversion is something very difficult. They feel that they are paralyzed. Although no any kind of such things are there, koi paralysis nahi hota, they're all the body parts are functioning very properly. बट दिस इज ऑल साइकोलॉजिकली कि नहीं, ये नहीं वर्क कर रहा है. तो एक टाइम के बाद ये सोचते सोचते एक माइंड में इट गेट एडजस्टेड कि नहीं, वो नहीं कर रहा है. सो दैट इज द पावर ऑफ थॉट, एंड इट मे कन्वर्ट अ नॉर्मल पर्सन इनटू एबनॉर्मल. ओके, सो read these topics very carefully. Prepare your notes. You already have prepared it, so do the revision of that notes. And do one thing, write it down. Likhe, the more and more you will practice with the written, your exam will be going to be very best. Okay? So, thank you so much, children, for carefully listening.